Hello, I'm Frederick Skip Urkel, and I gave the keynote address today at the Disaster Roundtable. I'm from the Harvard Humanitarian Initiative at Harvard University. And the points I was making to the audience is that despite very adequate strategic and tactical planning that has existed for a number of decades, unfortunately there's been tremendous shortcomings and gaps and less attention given to the local community that we would not wish to see in an otherwise top-down kind of approach. So really, there are a number of countries, not just the United States, that are moving towards more appreciation of community engagement, community development, and really putting the responsibility more and more for assessment and anticipation in the lap of community leaders and the community itself. We need to incorporate them into that disaster cycle and have more in the way of what the Australians are attempting and others are doing, and anticipation and assessment leading to better information so that prevention preparedness can occur, and at the time when there is a response, recovery, that might indeed be accelerated and of better quality.